ride the bus in that situation.
Carlson's long shot, tip score! Preheats in front by Mark Stone, and Ottawa has a 1-0 lead.
Look at the value of winning a draw. Turris kicks it back to the point. Carlson, just with a nifty little snapshot, identifies that Stone's in front, has position, and a little bouncing puck redirection.
Plays it across to Mathot with a rolling puck that dribbles wide to the goal. O'Connor, signed by Ottawa as an undrafted free agent last spring, as Mathot shoots and scores. Mark Mathot, in his first preseason game, has one as well, and it's 2-0 Ottawa. Polyakova moves it quickly ahead, and Anderson got caught out of the net for a moment. Now Cowan battling for it, and here's Ennis on it. Ennis shoots, scores! Tyler Ennis from a sharp angle banks it off Anderson. We've had a chance to see him at the World Junior Championship and played for the U.S. at the World Championship last year as well, as Ennis steals up from MacArthur. Kane with a backhand, scores! Stepping up is Matt Donovan, who spent the last 4 years on Long Island. Now Baptiste centers it for Buffalo. Rebound loose in front. And Jaden McGinn going to poke at that. And the save is made.
He's not there, but the work in progress through exhibition season.
One of the bright spots of that playoff loss was this strong play off the end boards. It comes and right to Gergen since he scores. Off the point shot by Jake McCabe.
That's how dangerous this line can be, how quickly they can be an offensive force.
Off the draw, Eichel wins it and shoots. Anderson makes the stop on a nifty flip play by Eichel to move it forward. Back the other way comes Ottawa. MacArthur centers. Turris in, shoots. Johnson save. Rebound to Turris. He battles away for it. Johnson still down. Finally gloves it with Mark Stone in there digging for the rebound. And one, possibly two spots open on the blue line. Turris drops it back for Stone, winds in, drops it down to Carlson, centers it. Turris shoots, and a glove save by Chad Johnson. Odell lost it. Eichel's got Ennis with him, 2-on-1. Jack Eichel works in to Tyler Ennis, shoots, scores! Jack Eichel the feed, Tyler Ennis the finish, and it's 4-2 Buffalo. And D'Amico gathers it up. Prince got a little hook on him. And now Mathot steps up, wins the battle for the puck. Prince with a quick shot, and Johnson makes the stop.
It is a trademark, and it's something that the team can rely on night in and night out.
Now Chris Neal tees it up, rebound, score! Nick Paul taps home the rebound, and Ottawa's back within one. Head back to Carlson, looks back to Mathot, tees it up off the outside of the post. A shooting gallery here for Ottawa. Carlson to Stone. And the puck is yet to cross center ice here in the third period, and now it does as Baptiste comes in on Cowan. Nicholas Baptiste gets a step and shoots. Anderson save, rebound loose in front. Carlson jumps it across the line. What a move by Eric Carlson. Backhands it back in front, bouncing puck. Johnson makes the save with a tip by MacArthur. Now Mathot snaps it across to Carlson. Eichel waits and shoots. The first shot is blocked. Eichel plays it back in deep. Now a steal by Ennis. Works it back in and scores. Tyler Ennis bats it in. A hat-trick goal. It's 5-3. Turris tries to center it, and there's a shot by MacArthur. Stop, rebound, score! Bobby Ryan, power play goal. Now Turris. Stopped by Johnson. Gergensen picks off the pass, looks ahead to Larson, gains center ice, and score! Johan Larson with the empty net goal. Number three as time expires. And the Buffalo Sabres skate away with a 6-4 preseason win over the Ottawa Senators. Will be back in action tomorrow night in St. John's, Newfoundland.